Welcome to your daily astrology horoscope. This is the Peace Dealer, and today is the new moon cycle that's gonna set this off, baby. And when I say this, I mean the revolution that will manifest in Alpha Overdrive 6 months from now. Whenever we look at cycles, we want to look at 3 to 6 months. 3 months is the checkpoint, 6 months is the manifestation. And if you think of the non-linear flow of time, your decision to do things opens up a portal to when you have completed that thing. In a sense, you're connecting with the future version of yourself with your fixed commitment to get it done. So if you are in 6 weeks going to every day commit to a workout regimen, there is theoretically a version of yourself 6 weeks from now that you can connect with. Yeah, sounds theoretical, but the point of that is 6 months from now, whatever you decide to put in intention for this new moon is not only manifesting, but it's in the context of straight up revolution. I'm not even going to lie. New moon Aquarius is going down. And this next 6 months is going to accelerate so rapidly, you'll really wonder why you were so up and pressed about the elections, considering that we're at fucking war. Other than that, yes, my friends, 26 degrees means there's a decision to make. And it's a decision to really not follow your heart, and not just trust your heart, but respect your heart and the intelligence that it blesses you with. And because we're starting this cycle with Mars trining it in the decan of Mars, and Mars in the decan of Jupiter, this is going to boost actual practical action that will mark this day and giving you the inspiration to really kick off this cycle with the fervency and passion that is very necessary. This is going to be badass. Mercury is going to be involved, and so you're going to have a lot of intellectual understanding with which you can communicate. I really do suggest that you spend today doing everything that gets you in your heart, and after you're in a loved up place, make intentions to the sun and visualize what it is you and who you want to be with 6 months from now, because that's what's going to happen, because you're going to make it happen, because you're going to take action to do it. Right? Right. Good. And until tomorrow.